Hello and welcome back to another episode of the Great War Mod for Napoleon Total War. Now, you know who I am by now. I'm Snake. Now, just a recap of last episode. Ain't going to be one, really, because I can't fucking remember fully what happened. I think it was a sea war. A land bell, I can't remember. I lost an army, that's what I remember. So let's get into it. I know I lost an army. That's true, that's all I can remember. It's just doing a sea bell, trying to auto-resolve a battle, succeeding, but then trying to auto-resolve another battle. And lose. I think so. It will come back to me once we get back. Well, some of it will come back to me once we get into the game. Twenty years later, still waiting. Ah, good. Well, actually, no, I think it was. I think I done it off camera. I went and took the city off camera, I think it was. I took the city, but then got attacked by the armies. It was all of that, the same as the city one, and got my ass kicked and lost an army. Oh, wait, we do control the city. I can't really remember. We all resolved the city. Oh, I'm just being stupid, man. I'm forgetful. Now, we've at least got... Right, we've got one city in the main Europe. In the main of Europe, which is good. Now, let me check out... Wait, fuck me, man. I'm still surprising how many troops you can get. Right, we're gonna try research technology a little bit. We're researching scopes. And I've got a good bit of money so I can start buying stuff that we could use. National military. Oh, if you just give me a little second. Man, I'd salt my fucking throat, man. Right, let's see. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Fuck me! Finally, I can go. No, I can't. That's it, next turn. Fucking hell, man, I can even get a tiller right here. Let's check, see what the other city's like. Wait, what are they? Royal Hussars. The fuck? Oh, wait, I can't recruit anybody. I think the city's been fucking sieged or some shit. So if I ever want any of my shit, I've got to get in the UK. Finally, I can get. Finally, we can get machine gun. Bollocks. It's because I'm being sieged. That is why I can't fucking recruit anything. I've got my big army there, just to south there. There, I've got a big army there, but I can't send them in because last time I sent them in off camera. I did it. Got my the army destroyed. So, I can try and recruit us some machine gun bunkers. Then, let's see what disease pop they have. 3 cargo ships. And 2 light cruisers and a curse class and a Right, yo. Bollock it. Oh, just give me a second. I don't know what's the matter with me. sorry about that. Now, I might have a bit of a chance because it's me. Because, well, duh, it's not AI, it's not getting auto-resolved. If it's getting auto-resolved, yeah, that's it. We lost. We definitely lose. But hopefully, we can bring up a good strategy. Hopefully I can bring up a strategy since I've got to do it. But, if you want,
knowing the direction of the wind,
shut up, you bastard.
How your ship will perform in it is crucial. The large arrow at the top of the screen shows the prevailing wind. Learning the differences between the sails on each of your vessels and taking wind direction into account before executing an order can mean the difference between
and defeat. Fuck me, man. Right. Well, shite. We've got a hell of a fleet. But most of that fleet. Let me check the back end. Wait. Even cargo ships have guns? Ah, bark. Because even their cargo ships have guns. They're not moving, the bastards. Good. Now, I'm not sure I'm going to do this. Alright, let's try and see if this plan works. Splitting them up a little bit. And see if they start moving, because they're the ones that are meant to be attacking me. Actually, I'm going to have to move them all up here. Which I'm going to have to get everyone to actually go faster, because we need to get in there as quick as we can. Oh, come on, come on. Right, I might just speed this up a bit, because you don't want to be sitting there watching this one. Really, fucker. Well, those shots are way up. We haven't got all fucking day. And it's boring me waiting. Oh, shite noise. But no, where's the wait? I've got the guns ready. And fire! Oh shit. Man, I really do not know what's tomorrow. Wait. Wait, come on. Turn. And you devastated your bastard. Come on, turn. Perfect. Ooh, what a devastating attack. Shit! Guns weren't loaded. Shit, let's get the hell out though.
This battle is almost done.
Wait. Click to my admiral. My admiral better get the fuck out of there. A little bit. Wait, I've actually got a bit of an idea. Nope, wrong gun. Fire! But why didn't he reload? That was weird. Oh shit, I lost the whole navy to the German bastards. A close defeat. I wasn't close. It was an absolute train wreck for us. Now we've got to try somehow. We've got to recruit some machine gun bunkers. Because eventually, want to use them during a battle. Because we can't send the army that we've got. Remove captured. Wait. Add crew. Oh, so. City besieged. Enemy raid, where's that? Oh. Okay, so what does this mean? What the fuck? Right. Now what does it mean that we got, scopes? What? We've got machine guns. Golf. Let me see. Have we got any snipers? Wait. Canadian shock troops. Old guard. No. Yeah. Not a big deal. Oh, well. Fuck me, man. Wait. Now, that'll be good. We can get an army, we can get a good bit of an army of them. Well, it's not that clear. It's not going to be an army. It's just going to be reinforcements. Because I'm going to try and get some reinforcements down. One. Yeah, I'll just...
A blockade is a cordon of ships used to prevent the enemy from trading through
Wait, what blockade?
Or moving any fleet that is based there. You can blockade a port by right-clicking on it, as you would another fleet.
I don't care.
There is an enemy fleet inside.
Shut up. I should have fucking closed the door.
Otherwise, your fleet will sail
Right, there we go. Oh, fuck, right. Right, so... Wait, oh, fuck. Now, could I attack them? I really do not think... Oh yeah, because I know one of their armies got machine gun bunkers and all that shit. And I can't attack machine gun bunkers, that's a problem. Nah, I could attack them in the next turn, a little bit. I might just upload it since it's such a small army. But I'll get my Navy fleet back. Why? Fucking I'm on a window letting the clock on it, mate. Get rid of them. And... We'll just end the turn and keep... And do the... Oh, bollocks. Ugh. Should I decline the attack or should I auto-resolve it? They've got fuck all chance of winning. Let's auto-resolve it. Fucking nice one. We've lost that city because there's no way that we can beat those fucking Austrian, the Austrian army. There's no way. So, we've lost our city, so we've got to try and find another city to take over that the Austrians aren't fucking near. Or the Germans. Oh, yep, the Germans have just gone in. Oh, bollocks, not again. Fucking retreat! Going to have to lose this. Yep, unfortunately we lost the fleet. But... The fuck? Wait, what the fuck are they saying? Fleet destroyed. Heroic death. General available and Admiral available. Right, well... Actually, I might just go check out the Admiral. Look at the General. Nothing I can build in London. And I'll move. I regret you, Colonel. What the fuck? You can't do shit, can you? Wait, the machine guns should be done in one more turn. And then two more turns, the machine gun guns should be done. And then once they're done, we're getting them back with the army. We're getting them to join this army. Right, I'll take it. Oh, thank fuck. They don't have any fucking machine gun. Yeah, definitely don't. Yeah. No, we've still got a full fucking better army than them. We've got a bigger army than them. Right. Well, I think this battle is going to take a bit too long. And it's been quite a bit since I've been recording before they had the battle. And we've been moving troops and resolving battles. So, I think I might just end it there. Because this battle is going to take too long. And I don't want episodes going on too long. Because yous will be getting bored watching. And all that shit. So. Well, yeah, and I'm getting bored of doing this for too long. Well, not exactly bored. Because I enjoy this game and this mod. But it's just watching a video. You don't want it to go on for... Well. Okay. People that are watching this probably will enjoy it. But it doesn't matter. Well, anyway. Because I've been recording for 20 minutes. I'm just blathering on, I'm just constantly going, and I've decided that the episode should end here, because this is a good point to end it. So, I would just like to say thank you all for watching this episode. If you liked it, hit that thumbs up button any way you want, as long as it's with the mouse, and subscribe to the channel. To keep helping us, helping the channel grow. And if there's anything you want to mention, say, you want to comment on this episode, give me advice, just ask, tell me something, or ask me something, just let me know down in the comments, and I will get back to you. And I shall see you all in the next episode, which will be doing the battle against Germans and the Austrian army. So, goodbye.